interesting, and thank you, Brock, for your time. Thank you. Here we are in Boston, in Red Art Company. And perhaps could you introduce yourself and Red Art Company?
Sure. My name's Hugh Brock, and I'm the research director for Red Hat. Red Hat is the largest supplier of open source software to enterprises worldwide. And I'm very happy to be here speaking with you today.
Thank you. And perhaps just to know, let you know, what are the main skills you want to propose to better understand for the people who does not program and does not use machine learning? And what is important to have?
The most important thing to have is a good understanding of logic and how you get from point A to point B in an argument. If you understand that, everything else comes naturally.
Thank you so much.